Hey everyone, this is Girish Solanki, and today I will give you a blender tips. Number one is bevel. Whenever we create a bevel, just going to edit mode, then select the edge and just press Ctrl B, then you bevel it. Okay, then go to bevel pop-up, profile type, just go to profile type, then select only custom. Then you can ready-made preset support loops, then add a bevel you want modeling, then add a segment 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Just look at that. This is not a absolute awesome bevel like this. Or select it, then go to Control B, just click and drag, just see it what happened. So this is the simple bevel tips. Number one tip is the bevel. You can use customize option, then create many things about bevel. So select just edit menu, go to the bevel option, go to the select edge, then shortcut is Control B, then click and drag, just drag and drop. Now you can change the preset support loop, this is normal, then comment bevel. So this is the one of the best option I have seen in Blender. The number one tip is the preset.